We start with LittleBe, proudly sponsored by Busy Bee's Childcare.
So, what do we do, Dad? For the big Barnacle Barbecue over at the harbour. It's gonna be great. Everyone's coming. What's that, Dan? You still can't find one of the cans. Great idea. Maybe you can help. Do you see a can anywhere?
Yes.
Where?
Right there, under the desk.
Oh yeah, there it is. Thanks, team. Looks like there's a problem with bike. Oh, I hope it's a quick one. We don't want to be late for the Barnacle Barbecue. Let's go, team! Messenger Mo, what happened to bike?
Oh, Engie, I'm so glad to see you. We were on our way to the Barnacle Barbecue when we crashed into this. Now the bike is stuck.
We'll have you out in no time, bike.
Oh.
Now, let's have a look at you. There's a problem here without a doubt. Let's look around and check it out. Spin the screws. Hear the hum. Take the temperature. Right, you look fine, bike. Well, I wonder where this horn came from. Wow! Job! Okay.
Does Plane need a checkup, Engie?
No, he's fine, Pete. But it's really messy around here.
Yes, and the bridge is all blocked up too. How are we ever going to get to the harbour for the Barnacle Barbecue?
I wonder who these things belong to. Ah, look! A clue!
Oh, I hope this won't take long. We've been looking forward to the barbecue all day, haven't we, Plane?
Well, we'll sort this out just as fast as we can, everyone. Let's go, team.
Oh, no!
Aha! I think we've found our messmaker.
Engie Benjy! I sure am glad to see you.
What's up, Trucker Troy?
Oh, Big Rig's been dropping things all over town. He's messier than a magpie in July.
Hey, Big Rig. You feeling okay? Good. You know, Big Rig, you can't just leave your things wherever you want. Well, just look at all the trouble you're causing. You're blocking the roads, and no one can get to the Barnacle Barbecue. You need to tidy up.
Oh, Big Rig never wants to tidy up.
How can we make him see if this mess is a real problem?
Big mess! Tractor, stop!
Troy, look out!
Phew! I'm still thinking, Engie, but I'm as clueless as a codfish.
You see, Big Rig, your mess is causing problems for everyone. Troy almost got hurt by that donut. What do you say we tidy up?
Well, I don't know what you said, Engie, but Big Rig looks ready to tidy his things now.
Honk, honk, hey, hey, let's pack our things away.
That's a catchy little ditty, Engie.
Honk, honk, hey, hey, let's pack our things away. Hey, will you sing along too?
Yes!
You will? Great! The words are honk, honk, hey, hey, let's pack our things away. Are you ready? Sing!
Honk, honk, hey, hey, let's pack our things away.
Ha! Nice singing, team! And look, we're all tidied up.
Nice job, Big Rig. Neat as a napkin.
Now we just need to put everything away. Uh-oh, that pie looks pretty heavy.
Oh, we'll help out.
We can help.
Thanks. You all lift, and Big Rig and Dan will help guide it in. Hey, will you come with me?
Yes!
Okay, just say 1, 2, 3, lift. Are you ready? Go!
1, 2, 3, lift!
Nice job, team.
The bridge is clear.
And Big Rig is tidier than a turtle in a tent.
Let's go, everyone, to the Barnacle Barbecue.
Oh, great. Klein's tummy's rumbling.
like a Barnacle Barbecue. I'm glad everyone made it.
And I'm glad Big Rig tidied up his mess. Big Buddy, you're the tidiest truck I know.
Now if only Jollop could learn how to tidy up. Yes, you, Jollop!